What's up, guys? Today I'm gonna show you my new Lego marble dispenser. Here's the 360 view. As you can see, there's marbles inside. If you shake it, nothing comes out. We need to push this part to the right side, just like that. And then we get a marble. And this machine can handle 1 to 6 marbles. Okay. Sometimes I gotta shake it a bit because the marbles are stuck inside. As you can see, there's 6 marbles. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. To reload it, you just take off this part. Sorry about that. Put a marble inside. There you go. Just like that. Cover it up. Next, I'm gonna show you the mechanism. Being able to see the mechanism, we need to take off the marbles. And then, we put our fingers right here. And then, we open it. Like that. As you can see, there's a small hole right here, but the marbles don't fit in the hole because this hole is too small. Okay? When you move this part, the hole gets bigger and then the marble fits in the hole. Just like that. And while that's happening, the marble's right there, and then there's another marble right here. When you switch it, the other marble goes up right here, and then the marble goes down, and then when you put it back, the marble goes into the hole and it automatically reloads the machine, and you can do that again. So thanks for watching, and please subscribe, leave a like. Bye bye.